program.
It's always nice to see you.
I am very happy to be with you. At sa kasabi mo kanina, we were talking about pole dancing. Would you try it? Hindi nga. Would you try it? Ganda, no? It's iba.
Okay, I don't know.
I like that. Kumusta?
I'm well. I am well. I am so alive.
Claim it, di ba?
Yes.
All of us should have that strength, resolve, attitude.
Exactly. I was just saying, you know, I've been interviewed all day about my sickness, and I just really realized, you know, sickness is enriching to the mind, to the wisdom, to the know, and survival, surviving is empowering. It is. It's very empowering.
It is. Alam mo, kaibigan, just before the start of the show, I was with our writers inside my dressing room, and I said, I'm not comfortable. I'm not comfortable talking about illnesses and
really?
Diseases, especially with friends like you. I'll be very honest. But since you raised the point, hindi ako komportable because there is so much to celebrate about. There's so much life. Like now, you open the show with, let's do pole dancing, etc.
Diba? No, I was just, I'm here.
And when you say surviving is empowering, it's, and I know you mean it from the bottom of your heart. Diba?
I do. Oh, God, I do.
It can be a window. It can be an opportunity, you know, to be better, to be more loving.
That's the attitude I've learned that we should take. You see bad things not as bad things, but as opportunities. It's an opportunity to move forward, to change something bad into good, to change something in you to make it more.
Tama.
You know, because if you see bad things as just bad things, talo ka na eh. Talo ka na. Tonight.